from Detroit, Michigan.
Yeah.
watching over. Handful of you seen us play on the other little stage over there. It was still cool, fuck it. Anyways, we decided to come back around, you know, with Kitty and Mudvayne again. Alright, we'll fucking play, just relax. So a lot of you came to see Kitty? Oh, some people came to see us too, eh? That's what we like to hear. Well then, fuck it, let's stop waiting, let's get to the music. This song is called Diary of a Serial Killer. This is my fucking autobiography. Right now. Yeah. There's all these people packed up in the front and nobody even wants to move. Right? There's a few people in the back that are all getting crazy, but all these people in front, man, you might as well go back there and let these old people move up. Fuck it, man. Let's get fucking nuts, man. Let's tear this place apart.
Oh,
Okay. You know what? There's a lot of fucking people here tonight. There is not a lot of room out there. I realize that now. It's pretty hot out there, isn't it? It's gotta be because it's fucking roasting up here. It's like 200 degrees or some shit. I feel like I'm baking right now. You know what? You guys have been cool regardless, man. You guys fucking totally rocked out. I can't wait till we come back here. And I hope you guys totally enjoy the rest of the show. Once again, our name is Factory 81. We're gonna be hanging out. So if you say anything to us, we'll be around walking around, you know, chilling and shit. So we got CDs in the back. We got free tapes with a couple songs off the CD. We got t-shirts, hoodies, some other shit. Regardless, you guys, it's been a lot of fun. So this is our last song of the night. Fucking stick around for Mudvayne and Kitty.